Start by moving the tension block to the center of the tool to relieve tension on the head. Next, remove the bolts on either side of the head. Remove the Ultra-Lok head, being careful not to lose the ball bearing at the back of the blade. Use a piece of tape to secure the ball bearing for future use. Next, insert the center punch head, aligning the hole in the blade to the pin on the tension screw. Make sure the threads are aligned with the holes in the head and reinsert the bolts. Lastly, move the tension block against the head to be ready for install.